You can add web push notifications to your website in website builders without knowing anything about coding to inform website visitors about news, sales, and other important events. Let's look at how to add a script for configuring web push notifications to a site created with Wix. To add a new site, go to the Push section, click Add Site, select the site protocol, HTTP or HTTPS, and insert the domain of your site. Then, select the type of request and display conditions and click Next. Now, copy the script from the box. The push script must be added to the head of your site. Let's look at how to add a script in the Wix website builder. Please note that adding a script to your website is only available on premium plans after you've added a domain. Select your site, go to the Settings tab, scroll down to the Advanced Settings, and click Custom Code. In the Head section, click Add Code. Paste the script from the SendPulse here. Choose display conditions for your notifications, on which pages and how often you want push notifications to be displayed. Click Apply. Switch the Tumblr to Enable. On your site, you'll see a request to receive push notifications.